Of wonderful individual talent, and we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
And already we're underway here.
Who do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
Yeah, Bernardo Silva, he's a real box of tricks, Peter, with a super first touch and a really nice, silky smooth dribbling style. He's also got an eye for a telling pass, and he's a more than decent finisher too. What we don't usually comment on is his phenomenal work rate, and that will be a standout for this.
And a header!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Now, there is one relieved goalkeeper. He was helpless.
Paredes.
Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
Oh, that's delightful.
Shifted upfield. No, that's been intercepted. Showing great feet there. Going through.
Well, we've seen the hunger to win it back and the focus to make it count. A very tasty combination.
Gol de Portugal. Convertido en el minuto 11. Número 8.
So, a breakthrough already.
João Cancelo.
Fiddles it through. He's played him through. He's got away. It's Cristiano Ronaldo! And he's there to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Good challenge. He just stood firm. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Hits one! No mistake! And again, they simply do not know what has hit them.
Yeah, the right touch in moments like that is key to what follows. All very neat and tidy.
Portugal take a two-goal lead, and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Guerrero.
And that's been intercepted. Martinez.
Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past.
Je vous rappelle qu'il est strictement interdit de fumer en dehors des zones prévues à cet effet. Merci de votre compréhension.
Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. As you can see, there's been a terrific atmosphere here. There is great expectation, excitement, and it has built nicely in these idyllic conditions. conditions which are certainly playing their part in creating a glorious ambience. It's quite a struggle to get in here, points of access hard to come by, and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates, but regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. Things have got underway here pretty promptly. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Who else but Lionel Messi? I don't need to tell anyone what he's capable of. Some critics don't rate him as the best player on the planet. That's because the Argentinian, for me, is on a different planet.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Dangerous looking ball, but it's come to nothing. It's a good ball and he could be in. And he was alert to it. That'll be a throw-in. Mbappe. Messi. And that interception was most necessary. Let down by a lack of accuracy. Di Maria. Mbappe. Interesting ball.
Footballing width usually identifies with running room, and we've just seen a prime example.
Oh, the ball's run loose here. And that would have been some goal.
Messi just backs himself every time. Give him a challenge and he'll rise to it.
Position here now. Coolly does it. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? No question, that's a foul. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Marquinhos. He's not going to get that. Out to the left it goes. Di Maria gets it back. Move forward and quickly so. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Oh, good determined running there, but one back by the defence.
Oh, look, his determination needed to be greater than the obstacle he was faced with, and it wasn't.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Di Maria provides an outlet.
That looks like a preconceived plan. Win the ball and then unleash.
But for l'équipe du Paris Saint-Germain. Après 23 minutes de jeu, le numéro 10.
Paris Saint-Germain break the deadlock.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Gets his pass away. He's left his man.
Took me walking away to really know.